Southampton, who numerically in the middle of the field are working quite effectively at the moment. Now Flynn. Graham. Having to check back. What a marvellous shot and what a marvellous goal from Arthur Graham. When it looked as though he was being crowded out, and Southampton had appeared to deny him with numbers. Graham working back, initially going away from the goal, and then turning on the left foot and right into the corner. Frank Gray. Hankin calling for the long ball, getting it. Down for Hawley. Good understanding, the two big men up front for Leeds. Hankin trying to send Hawley in. Out from Golak. In goes Madeley. Across comes Nicol and he's lost it. And it's Graham again. Now Paul Madeley. And it was deflected! Is given and Paul Madeley gets the congratulations, and they won't want to take that one away from him, and the smiles all around, because it's Boxing Day 1975 that a goal was last credited to Madeley. He needed the help of the deflection there, left Geno helpless. Eddie Gray to Curry. Cherry. Flynn. Frank Gray. Hampton struggling to pick everyone up, and they didn't find Curry. Hankin applauds. Curry reflects. Defenders were looking this way and that to see who they should be marking, and they didn't pick up Curry. He may well have been trying to just get it across the face of the goal, but it needed the save. And the referee allowing play to go on with Leeds still in possession. Hankin. Graham. Fine save, and Geno collected as Hawley came in looking for the present. Arthur Graham, whose shooting has been clean as a whistle today, on the half volley, parried by Geno, and then gathered by him at the second attempt. Curry again. And, knowing that the ball was full of quality, and taking a bow. Frank Gray. Hawley. He couldn't get in the second time. Well, it was so nearly another goal for the Leeds top scorer, John Hawley. Fine header. Geno palpably beaten. It rolled along the line and came out as Hawley went in again. Eddie Gray, another of the 30-plus brigade. Curry milks the applause that is so deserved. Ten minutes into the second half, and a moment to savour from a player of supreme talent. The curve totally beating Terry Geno. Peach. Hart just got there now, Golak. Oh, well, he must have thought his first goal in the Football League was coming up, Ivan Golak. The other fullback, David Peach, very much involved in the move, and when it came off Paul Hart, It seemed to have fallen kindly for Ivan Golak. But he flailed at it with his right foot and missed. Eddie Gray. Graham to Cherry. And again they're caught, and Hankin is onside, and Golak has put it into his own net. Hankin can smile. He certainly caused the problems. But it was poor Ivan Golak who added to Southampton's tale of woe. Hankin adjudged onside. Here comes Golak, touching it with his left foot over poor Terry Geno. It's 4-0. Holmes. I still feel that Southampton might snatch at least a consolation goal. Ball organising the free kick. Leeds have five in the wall. Holmes taking it, and again Harvey was entitled really to have cold hands, showing that he continues in this fine vein of form. Holmes' shot avoided the wall, and it was the goalkeeper's side of the goal, but he hung on to it well. Nicol, and another fine save. Ironic when they talk about Scotland having a goalkeeping problem, but this man at the moment isn't even considered. Baker's cross, Nicol's header, and Harvey this time going to his other side, to his left, pouring it out and reacting quickly enough to make sure it was hit.